Here we are on location in Westport. A lot of different people come here. All ages, all types, all walks of life.
Looking
have any of them ever solved
a Rubik's Cube?
I first came in contact with the Rubik's Cube when I was probably about 4 years old. I was at my sister's friend's house, and he had a really cool room with like a hamster ball and stuff like that, and one of these things.
Yeah.
And I couldn't figure it out, so I should have just ripped it apart.
I study architecture at UMKC, and so sometimes things like this are helpful if you're trying to organize your thoughts on design process, or just trying to focus on something else and clear your mind. It helps with that, I think. It's something that you definitely just have to focus quite intently on in order to be successful at getting all the colors to match up.
Faith or Rubik's Cube? Like a lot.
Why do you hate it?
Because I think it's impossible. Although I've only tried to do it.
So
yeah, I don't even want to try.
Have you ever tried any methods or anything? Or
no.
I saw one this morning. There you go.
One time, me and my brother got into a fight, and he had actually stolen one of the little small Rubik's Cubes that you get in the 25-cent machines, and he threw it at my head, leaving a Rubik's imprint, and I was called the Rubik's Girl at school.
So what's your opinion about the Rubik's Cube?
It's evil.
How so?
It's impossible to figure out. I don't even want to attempt it. Yours.
Have you ever made tries on it before?
Yes, I have.
And why didn't they work out? What's the problem? Was it the cube or was it you?
It's me. It's definitely me. I'll admit it. But I don't even look at it.
I finished it. It was easy as that.
Were you a part of the original craze?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I never did this.
I never was like,
tried.
You guys have fun.
Yeah.
See you later.
Don't
I don't have time.
Me. I
got a life. Thank you.
I just messed it up worse for everybody else. I get it, and it's all perfect, and I claim it's mine. I don't know if anybody else does that. And then when they go, no, it's not, I go, yeah, it is. And then I have to go get another one to be able to prove that it was mine. And I messed it up and I can't fix it. That's about it.
I know a guy who has a Rubik's Cube tattoo.
Really?
Yep.
That's pretty awesome.